How's it going, guys? We're back with another God of War, and we're still at Alfheim, trying to figure out this mystery that they got here. Just sorry about that. Anyway, yeah, we're back with another God of War. Ragnarok. Wait a minute, boy. Huh? What is this? Okay. Aha. Told you we're gonna go here. Eventually. That's all of it, right? Let's see. It's two. Where's the third one?
Why must they insist on these frustrating trials? You would know better than us.
Nice.
I can't remember the last time I visited the Norse, nor do I wish to try.
Another Idon apple. Alright, let's proceed. Another enemy.
And here we go again. Yep! Right side! Left side! Incoming!
The frick?
Watch your left. One of those light bombs. Careful. Right side, brother.
Nice. Let's go. All right, Let's move forward, boy. Now that I think about it, the painting or the mural that we saw at the end of God of War 2018, it kind of looked like what Tyr is wearing, like the color combination.
Another light door.
There's some twilight stone on that statue shield. That angle isn't gonna work.
We will make our own angle, boy.
Had Freyr not abandoned the realm, the lasting peace may have formed. But now,
can we really place all the blame on Freyr? This war started long before his arrival.
But he had the power to heal this land and end the war, did he not?
He made his choice.
The wrong one.
I'll find perhaps, but not necessarily for him.
Well, I suppose we're all entitled to walk our own path, regardless.
What now? Oh, okay. What is this? I actually just done eating. So I'm quite full. That's all. All right, let's see. Let's see how this goes. We have to move it. Question is, could we move it? Maybe. Which angle? Definitely missing something here. Maybe here? Could we move it? Oh, okay. Gotta hit it here, right? Or maybe here. Oh, I gotta move it. Nah. Dang it. What is this? There you go. Quite nifty.
There must be a way to move this statue's twilight stone to get the right angle.
Do we have to move it again? Let's see. Let's see if this works. Oh, okay.
The statue keeps getting stuck on the wing.
I know. Aha.
That looks right.
There you go. Let's see. Can we now hit it?
Tyr, the last time we were here, we killed the Dark Elf camp.
That's unfortunate. I'd wondered what became of Svartalfheim.
We had to defend ourselves. But when he died, he told us we helped the wrong side.
I see.
Do I have to be up for this? Not quite getting the angle.
Fine job, brother.
This way.
I thought it's this one. Okay. It still worked nonetheless. I wonder what's in here.
Do you still We're back hear out. Something wounded out there,
I think so. It should just be the storm.
Perhaps we can investigate once we've uncovered a mysterious seer's hidden prophecy.
What could it be? Ooh. Now that's a light.
There. The central chamber will bring us to the top. Once we find our way past yet another light door.
What is this? There's something here. Another one of this. Aha.
It pairs quite nicely with the Twilight Stone. A knack for interiors, these light elves.
Nice.
Your father is indeed thorough.
I am.
Limitless. Limitless what? Power? Truth?
Limitless.
Ambition? A bit vague, isn't it?
It is vague. Find the right angle. There's something there. Where should we hit it? Ah, we're making the puzzles more interesting. If I were a game designer, where would I do it? I would direct my attention there, because I see a path. Now that goes in there. What could it hit? Nothing. Oh. Let's see. What if... Okay, this is challenging. It's not hitting anything. Maybe I'm missing something simple here. Where could this be? What do you mean? Come on. What could it be? Maybe I'm not looking at the whole picture here. Gotta get in there somehow. But we have to open this light thingy. But how? What is it that you're looking at, boy? There's the crystal. Now how do we break it? Oh, there it is. Damn!
It's facing the wrong way. Maybe if we...
Allow me to speed this up.
Nice.
The angle should work, Kratos.
Finally. Like Spider-Man.
Well done.
At your service.
Finally.
The light of Alfheim. How stunning.
Nothing.
What's wrong?
I could hear Mother inside last time. But I can't anymore.
Her soul is one with the light now. United by forces older than Odin himself. She is at peace, Atreus.
I hope so. When Father went inside the light, he
said... You went inside the light of Alfheim?
Yes.
And yet here you stand, of sound mind and decidedly not incinerated. You must tell me, Kratos, what did you see?
That memory is for me alone. But I felt only moments pass.
Didn't feel like moments to me.
I was trapped. Atreus overcame great odds to save me.
One could but only imagine. Well then, Groa's triptych awaits.
Alright, we're up here now. Can't
did
I run?
You ever meet Groa?
Many times. But she was plagued by constant visions, so conversation was difficult, to say the least.
Father, she's gone.
Yes.
We're almost there. Huh. They've changed some stuff. Last time, it was all this hive stuff up here. So many dark elves. All this time, I thought the dark elf came. I thought all the dark elves were. Dear.
Yes.
We helped the wrong side.
Hmm. Are you certain that's the right question?
What's the right question?
Is there a right side?
Exactly. What do you think, Atreus? Is there a right side in this war?
I don't know.
Then perhaps you shouldn't pick one.
Damn. What a way to be philosophical. That looks like something we can go on later. Damn. Kratos is... Yeah, he's like a tired dad. He just wanna retire, dude. We saw it there. A glimpse. A glimpse of peace. He was at peace when she found another love. Our boy is tired and want to retire. The frick? Oh, I remember this. There's a puzzle here before. This is the time where Atreus was angry at us because we left him alone. And he climbs up here. Answer the bowl here. And we got this opened. There you go. A familiar view. Below it the whole time. Or maybe the water has drained. There were a puzzle here before. Times has changed. There you go. Is it Sindri or Brock?
Do you believe in fate, Sindri?
Oh, of course not. You think I'd wash my hands this much if I thought that what I do doesn't ultimately matter? There's only one thing with any say over how we live our lives, and that's us.
Got a new armor. Ooh, high runic. This is good for like big boss. It's really good. Maybe later. So this is it. I forgot about this.
Ants always did enjoy hiding their secrets in plain sight.
Wait until you see this.
Ah, yes. Here we have Groa's search for her missing husband. She was relentless in her attempt to find him. Meditated for weeks on end. Unfortunately, she found... something else. A vision of Ragnarok.
Word of Groa's vision reached Odin. He sought her out, demanded a private retelling.
Didn't like what he heard, apparently.
Ironwood? That's the... I don't know what that is.
The mythical sanctuary for giants. Curious.
So it's in Jotunheim?
I know some giants thought so, but Ironwood isn't anywhere, lad. It's a concept, a metaphorical paradise. It's not real.
Presumably, Groa requested her ashes be returned to Jotunheim, while her soul found peace in the light. Difficult to imagine Odin respecting those wishes. The champion?
I think it's supposed to be... me.
You assume too much.
Aye. Best not to read into these abstractions so literally. Prophecies are slippery by nature. Although, some are more obvious than others.
Ragnarok.
Aye. The end of everything.
So this is it. There's nothing we can do to stop it.
There must be a way. Why else is this hidden?
Look, here. This is what we saw. It's you, fighting in Ragnarok.
No. I don't... I can't.
What's this then? That's new.
Asgard is destroyed? But the other realms thrive?
She did. Odin's working off a false prophecy.
So then, we can win Ragnarok. We can beat Odin.
We are not present in any of this.
But that was Tyr leading the charge against Asgard. Plus, Hel's army was there. And the elves. Champion. Okay. Whoever that is, doesn't matter. But for the first time, we know something Odin doesn't. We just saw we can win. Tyr?
I won't allow prophecy to define my choices.
But we just saw
you. No, Atreus. This is wrong.
Come. There is much to discuss. Time.
We can't stop Ragnarok, but we can win it.
If Asgard is destroyed, Odin will not be the only casualty. There must be another way.
Ooh, what a revelation. I'm gonna go back inside. Let's see what I can upgrade first.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Nope. Nope. We're missing some parts.
Have we more to talk about?
Yeah, I want to try the new armor set.
I'll take them. Ooh, these'll look fantastic in my storage chest.
Speaking of, oh, doesn't have one.
At your service.
Armor. Yeah, I'm gonna try this. Has a higher runic though. This is 2000. This is 1800. Let's use this.
It fits.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter free this time, right? Kratos? Oh, got time to chat?
Why? go. We're like a kid. Nice. Come on, boy. Nice assist. Wombo combo. Go forward, boy.
Another one, left side. Come up, your brother.
Stop moving away.
Light bulb, watch out.
Nice. Anybody else? Are these just similar to what's in here? Yeah.
Quickly now, before more arrive.
Let's go.
Watch your left. It's getting close.
We need to keep moving.
He's really worked up. Think he's okay?
Focus.
This way.
Light up on the left.
Nice.
Good hit, brother.
Let's go down. Nice. Healing stone. Stop. Damn.
Yeah.
Stuff. She's trying to adjust to her moves. Let's do this again. Do you have a new skill? Let me just check it out. Let's see if I have new skill. Let's see. Go is done. What is this? Okay. Aggression. Get wrecked.
Here? Are you okay?
No.
Poor Tyr. Just wanna be in peace. Nah. Okay, can't equip my weapon. You okay, dude?
It's over.
It is far from over.
It's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
She's not wrong.
Oh no! No!
Atreus!
Whoa!
Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Nice one.
Here? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
He's thinking about it. Can't catch a break, huh?